beneath the full moon's glow, four more heroes would face a new peril. They would suffer the wrath of their bride. The heroes emerge from the shelters, hoping to reunite with other survivors in the safety of the tavern.
Other survivors. We won't last long out. Let's get inside and figure this out. Can't hear myself think with that radio blaring. Coming through.
The castle has fallen.
These messages. I hope everyone got out safe.
Does anyone know what's going on here?
I bet these Zomniks have something to do with the Lord of the Castle. And Dr. Junkenstein.
What are we waiting for?
Let's get to the castle and chop that doctor to bits!
The heroes set off toward the castle, and the howling wind spelled an ominous portent.
If I'm not mistaken, you knew that crackpot doctor?
Of course! He paid through the nose for my carcasses! And I know why.
Honey, when a mad scientist asks to buy your corpses, you say no.
Entering the spirit world!
My sight tells me it's somewhere nearby.
The dreadful banshee lunges at the screaming gales and snatches the key from the hero's hands.
Drop that now, or I'll give you something to wear back.
I expected more from my banshee friend.
Hey! Who's yapping in my head?
Do yourselves a favor. Stay away from the castle. Or else.
Guess we found our culprit.
Now to put a stop to her.
Over here!
Castle should be up this way.
Does anyone else feel like we're being watched?
Yeah! And I don't take kindly to people looking at me!
Something is coming.
Above us!
From high upon the ramparts, the gargoyles shatter their prisons and rain on the heroes below.
Time for the reckoning!
Thank you.
Pride of Jenkinstone!
Seriously? I blocked the path to the castle, so this is where your tale ends.
Reckon I know another way through. Let's get to the dungeon. Should be a lever around here that'll open the secret passage.
Do I want to ask?
In the depths of the dungeon, the heroes fell under the hypnotizing gaze.
Done with the Lord of the Castle.
I have plans for him. And now, I have plans for you.
In a twist of fate, the summoner stood guard over the castle door.
She was dead, wasn't she?
Seems the bride stoked her back to life.
Well, she's dead again now. And the bride's next.
Once we bust through this door...
Step aside, Gav.
My Dana will burn this door to the ground.
Over here!
Behind the castle doors, the heroes met only with shadows and looming fear.
Oh, you finally made it. I'll have my butler show you.
Stay away from that thing! Unless you want to be in a world of hurt.
Mentioned the castle is haunted.
Ever seen one that wasn't?
Stay focused. That ghost could be back any minute.
Get back in there.
Last one. Stop fooling around.
Thank you.
Did we animate all these Zomniks?
Seems Junkenstein wasn't the only inventive one.
Question, is she married to the Doctor? Or his monster?
Really not important right now.
Says you.
Hey, no dying until I say so!
Look at all this. Bride idolized Junkenstein. Even after his demise.
And now she's returned to where it all ended. To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? Revenge.
We need to find the Lord. Fast.
Come on. Speed it up.
Pointing fingers if I were you.
Are you done?
It's good.
You don't learn how it feels to be a monster.
Your case still needs
castle was saved, and once more could Adlersbrunn rest soundly. For now.